it's bittersweet because I know the details of her death, so now I put the face to the details of the death, so I don't necessarily like having that closure, but it is such a relief that we do know who it was and that it will come to an end eventually. We're gonna learn things that I don't wanna learn. And then Liliana was only 3 years old when it happened, so she didn't feel any of it, and now she's gonna go through it for the first time, and that's hard. That she was just a normal person and that she had a normal loving heart, just like any person that you walk down next to on the sidewalk, and she didn't deserve this, just like nobody else's mother or sister or daughter deserves this. She really was